Ben goes through life never feeling like he belongs anywhere, and he wanted to leave, but you convinced him to stay, and now you're just gonna ditch him.
That's not why.
Then why are you avoiding him?
I don't know.
You're lying.
I literally can't, remember?
Lately, we're as good as gone.
And you were right. I shouldn't have left Ben alone. I was having all these feelings that were confusing. It didn't make sense until when we thought he was in danger. Then I understood.
We were made to.
I thought you were a monster. No. Unfortunately, monsters are the least of your problems now.
It's much too late.
Just feel this pressure like I'm gonna say the wrong thing to him.
Wrong
like what?
I'm afraid I'm gonna say something stupid.
It's so hard
like what? Yeah, like, I don't wanna be around you, okay?
You're perfectly wrong for me. All the stars in the sky could see.
Persists today are a gross oversimplification. The names are all wrong, for example,
you know how much
I never pronounce my real one. But I've come to prefer Ben.
Every time
simple,
you say
like
you hate me.
Jed.
When we're making love, you make it work.
Simple.
Well, then, buddy, I'm your guy.
The places that you take me, there's no use. We were made.
Maybe I'm lying.
I know the truth.
Or maybe you're stalling, trying to keep me occupied. But why? Afraid of what I might do to all those who can't heal?
Cursed to this day, because I trusted them. Perhaps I deserve it.
Like hell.
The stars in the sky can see.
Look, I can't uncurse you or whatever, but I can give you a place to stay while we figure out how to. A new home. You got my vote, is what I'm saying. I think I like it.
I can't resist when you're up against my skin. I never want to let you go.
I just kind of don't know how to talk to you.
Then how about me?
Talk as long as you want.